This video shows how you can copy pictures to a computer. There are three main techniques for copying pictures to a computer. This video shows how to copy pictures to a computer using a USB cable. There are two steps to this process. First, connect the camera to the computer. Start by launching View NXI on your computer. Turn the camera off and connect it to the computer via the supplied USB cable. Turn the camera on. Next, copy your pictures to the computer. Launch Nikon Transfer 2 by clicking the Import button in the View NXI output bar. When Nikon Transfer 2 launches, confirm that the D6 appears in the Transfer Options Source tab. The pictures on the memory card in slot 1 will appear in the thumbnail list. To switch to the card in slot 2, click the device button in the option area and choose slot 2 from the menu that appears. As you can see here, check marks appear next to the pictures on the card. All the pictures with check marks will be copied to the computer, so remove the check marks from any pictures you don't want to copy. Once you've chosen pictures to copy, click Start Transfer. The selected pictures will be copied to the computer. A progress bar is displayed during transfer. Once copying is complete, check that the pictures are displayed in View NXI. Here you can see that the pictures have been copied to the computer.